Europe and the construction environment is quite complicated. We have many different sizes of companies. Also, the different countries in Europe, they have complete different views on what is construction industry, how it should be regulated. So there is a lot of different views, and actually you need a lot of experience to bring all these views together and make a common statement out of this. And I think to do that, you need to have quite a lot of time to learn it. And I learned it in Germany and in my company. At the moment, everybody knows COVID crisis is the most important thing. We have to organize together with all of politics that our industry is going against, that our industry helps, that the whole economy of Europe is moving again. The second is the Green Deal. We have to be part of it because construction industry can have a big influence on doing things to make the world better in what is meant by the Green Deal. We can improve the buildings and things like that. The third thing is we have a complete new challenge in front of us, which is the digitalization of our industry. And everything will change in construction industry, how we prepare jobs, how we do jobs, and it will be all on a digital level. What is important for me personally is we have to be part of bringing Europe together, to bring the countries together. At the moment, there's too much movement outside. Let's push it together again. Actually, construction is extremely interesting today. It's work in the outside, and I think more and more people like it in the outside. On the other hand, we work on the modern things, which is green works, that we make our life better, our environment better, and construction in general is building the future of people, and I think this is very modern for young people.